Hi family, welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite baby girl back again with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be checking out another song from this is almost like tongue twisting for me anytime I try to pronounce electric light orchestra. My very first song I heard from the band was Mr. Blue Sky, and a lot of you felt it would be nice for me to check out the telephone line, so here we are today. I saw a particular comment talking about this song. One will find it relatable if one has ever been ghosted by a girlfriend or boyfriend, and I feel like at some point we all have felt that way.
No one's answering. Well, can't you just let it ring a little longer, longer, longer? Oh, I'll just sit tight through shadows of the night. Let it ring forevermore.
Yeah. But my heart feels sad.
I think that was a cello. In the first song that I ever listened to from Electric Light Orchestra, I had mentioned of how I really loved the instrumental, and I remember reading a comment or a few comments that mentioned specifically that they had used cello and I think that was it there. Funny how when I wanted to start this video, I was contemplating on what video to pick, and I'm really glad I picked this one because this had like a clearer representation of the instrumentals. I'm not sure if this was a live performance or it was recorded to match with the official audio, but I really do think that this was like recorded live. But I feel like I felt the emotions in this particular song. I'm not sure, but I knew I said wow so many times and it was because I'm just like wow. Illustration of this was very perfect from the beginning to the tune that were made from the keyboard that sounded like telephone ringing and nobody picking, to the lyrics, to the singers, to the mood of the song. I know I tend to be comments like, oh my god, we don't like you to listen to songs like this, I don't like it when songs make you sad, but it's totally fine. We're all human at one point or the other we tend to feel emotions. I've listened to so many happy songs here on the channel. I've had times where I've had to dance on the channel, so it's definitely not bad in my own opinion, even if I listen to songs like this. I just saw a comment like this that I adore this song, cried to this many times when I was a young girl, and some little Nimrod kid had just broke my heart. To be honest, that's what I was just going to say, that I can't imagine someone who is going through a heartbreak listening to this. Then you start wondering like, where did I go wrong, what did I do? All right, family, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.